got here. Damn, 59. The heat wave. Physically or mentally? Not gonna sit there late. Sleeping bag. Up this hill in the avalanche zone is a homeless camp. City run. I think they want you to pay $5 a day or something stupid to stay in their homeless camp.
Home sweet home. I expected this to be totally obliterated after them storms.
Damn, I'm telling you. Big ol' sucker hole. Freaking sun sweated my behind off. Yeah, I need a cheap cigar. Damn. What, I bring a way to make fire? I got a dead lighter. I got a Reese's cup. Got some matches. Crap. Another dead lighter. Oh, crap. Well, I got matches. Hard to light a cigar with a dead lighter. To get into a cigar. You kidding me? Really? Jesus Christ, Maynard. Comedy of freaking errors. And it's freaking pissing. Okay, these Coleman matches have been through hell, as you can see. They've been damp and they're marginal. What do we got here? Oh, I got a pile of shit in my lap. What I got here? Pumps and wrenches. Hard seltzer, spicy lime. Alaskan Brewing. Because. Pair I go with seltzer water. I'm on a diet. Sugar-free, gluten-free, natural flavor, and non-GMO. GMO free. That's me. Sun is shining like crazy, but it's still drizzling. Well, it's 3 in the afternoon and the sun's behind them clouds there and it looks like it's going down. But no, it's not. That's about as high as it gets. It's going that way. Feel like picking this damn thing up. Pedals get hung up. A cooler full of junk. Saturday night.